grabs me and anchors me to pop me. This hand deflects. It could be a poke to the eyes. I take this arm, I scoop it underneath. So this way, if this arm's not here, it can put me in a choke, see? But if I get this, I hit it, then I push up on it. See, this should prevent him from choking me or taking me backwards. Then I step through, and I got the arm locked.